feel like Stardew Valley is so late into the game that it should be too bad for me to both record and stream at the same time. Farm. Atlas Farm.
What's my name?
Roland. A cool name. Did I go all the way to Dark Tower, huh? Give me the sealed envelope, Grandpa, and that sword. I'll do it with the fireplace, please. Thank you. Oh, it freezes when I move away. Okay. I'm not gonna do that. Oh, the intro was so boring. Viewers. Oh, I lost my audio. Oh, maybe that's why. I don't remember this part of the intro. Huh. That's funny though. Look at me. Dying. Slow and painful death. That's right, dire need of a change, baby. Let's go make a farm. I might want to move myself over. We'll see. Yeah, bird, you got this. Am I wearing lipstick, or am I just always smiling? I can't tell. Yeah, it is Gilead Farm. See, like, I look like I'm always smiling. Now, for those wondering, I chose the Wilderness Farm. Rustic indeed. I don't really care what the townspeople want. here we go, here we go. Lower the volume, something fierce. My house is cool though, compared to here. Oh shit. This volume change did not really work. Holy shit, yes, we want that. Nope, that. Wow, that really messed things up. Just because the resolution, I think, is off. Okay, oof, we're back. Just put it like this because this is what's working. Chest is the first thing we need for sure. I wonder if this is the exact same as the basic farm, except the nighttime stuff. I mean, that's kind of what it looks like. No. Everything has to be uniform here. Sometimes it's hard to know exactly where you're gonna hit. What do we got? 1, 2, it's 12. Come on, there we go. Okay. Let's go meet some townspeople now. unlock that tool bar, because that's going to annoy me. What are these things? Okay, they're meaningless, is what they are. Jesus, 2000? Alright, we can get there. Hey there. How are you? There you go. Let's buy some potatoes. And yeah, we want to get some beans going as quickly as possible. Whatever. I'm just talking to you so I can complete a quest. Is here. It's been a long time since I've lit this. Yeah, go get the fishing rod. And Elliot is down here as well. Yeah, there he is. Hey there, buddy. Where's the dude with the fishing pole? Maybe he's inside. No, he'll be back tomorrow. Good to know. I don't know who I'm going to try and marry yet. We'll see. There's no one here either. God damn it. I think it might be Leah. Sword too, so we can go play around in the mines. Oh, hello there. Small child. Where are you? That's so weird. What'd I do? Talk to me. Oh well. Time to cut our way through this. I look like a clown, but whatever. It's too late for me to do anything about it now. Oh, I didn't put anything in the thing. Yes, I know, I want the new backpack, goddammit. Fishing trip. Excuse me, Jesus. Oh, I don't overexhaust and I only have half as much energy to do. That's a lot. Recording this, I can actually just export out to YouTube on this, but at least I know it works, so. What's up, buddy? Let's chill, whatever, have fun. That's right, okay, I can't do that yet. The Adventurers Guild is as well. Oliver? Okay, thank you. I thought you said you were open. Let's go get that fishing rod. sit back. Give me the fishing pole, please. This is picking up. I should probably cut this just because. Why everything's coming through properly. Let's see what happens here. Very successful. Count as foraging. Interesting. What do you know? It would be pouring outside. Yeah, buddy. sell some parcels. Jesus, that moved fast. That's new. Okay. Oh, prophet. I'm fairly certain you can just win this entire game just by playing.
Thank you.
promise. Let me do this real quick. Retweet stream link. There it is. Okay, you know, just so we can get some more people in here. Instead of just being me.
Thank you.
that backpack, though, so... Oh my god, are you serious? Jesus. Oh, hello there, pup. Thank you. Yep.
Push this.